All right, hey there. So this is a quick explanation of how in the world Brooke is supposed to put her left hand on her violin. Because we added a couple steps that were kind of new. She's smart, I assume she's gonna remember, but just in case there's any question between now and then, maybe this video will help. So you're gonna make sure that she's got her violin on top of her shoulder and that her head is holding her violin. And I've turned this way so you can actually see what my thumb is doing. So we talked today about putting like a smiley face on the side of our hand and making sure that that smiley face stays pointed toward you the entire time. And I don't know if you can see my smiley face, but the smiley face should be facing her. So if as you look at her, her hand looks like this, no. Get that hand turned a little bit, rotated on its side so that the side of her hand is facing her. Okay, so right now, and I don't have one, but she does. There's a fuzzy little sticker on the side of her violin neck right here. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna practice coming up here and just gently petting that smiley face and then dropping, okay? So we'll come up here and we'll gently pet that smiley face and drop. And as she comes up, what you kind of wanna think is that the violin is forming a, the neck of the violin is sitting in a chair, okay? The chair is kind of opened a little bit, but there's a chair there. So her violin neck is gonna touch two points of contact under her hand. One of them is the thumb, okay, that thumb tip, and the other one is the base of the hand here. So it's almost kind of like it comes up and gently, very gently pinches, okay? So it's super gently because we don't want her to think that, we don't want you to think, Brooke, sorry, that your hand is responsible for holding the violin because it's your head. So, and come up here, I'm gonna pet that, and then just drop. That's it. And as you do this, you just wanna kind of keep things very soft. That thumb should stay as straight as possible, so if you see it bend like that, don't let it do that. And make sure that the thumb tip is pointed toward the ceiling. So again, if I'm doing it like this, that is wrong. See how my thumb is on the side? You want to make sure that the thumb tip stays pointed toward the ceiling as it's petting that fuzzy little bear. Okay. And again, if you have any questions at all during the week or something does not make sense, please call, text, email, or whatever so that we clear up the question and so you're not practicing the whole week confused. Anyway.